I'm sorry I didn't come see you down at the hospital. You know, those places really creep me out. You know, my firm's been expanding, and I've been helping Dad with his restaurant. He needs a serious business. You know, he needs a tax return. He's been making a lot of money with his bookmaking. They're gonna come after him. Looks like I'm making partner at the firm. Well, I'm gonna make partners at the firm. I don't know how to talk to you anymore. I don't. You lost your wife? I'm getting engaged. I want to be able to tell you about these kinds of things. You lost your house? I'm getting a new house. Yeah. You lost your job. Guess what? Things have never been going better for me at the firm. Nothing. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna shut my mouth.